Big news, we finally have multiplayer in our VR power washer game prototype. But instead of cleaning, everybody is playing volleyball.